Right now in Clay County, the health department says it is monitoring three people for the coronavirus. A spokesperson for the county says all three are considered at medium risk due to recent travel. They are all self-quarantined for now, and that quarantine will last for 14 days.